Carpenter Street is literally the old Kuching city center. It has a lot of influence from goldsmith and also the tinsmith.
Before, a lot of these meet also here, mostly they're in the China Street there.
These days, like, you can also see them like dwindling down. Like, so the community is actually shrinking.
Now today, these meet workers no more already. The young men don't want to learn already.
从前我们这边很热闹的，现在人际关系比较差一些，因为每个人四点多五点都回家了，变成晚上冷冷清清，整条街没有什么人。The
first time that I came here, the place is really empty. So I thought this place probably don't have any residents anymore. But while we're exploring this place, we actually find that there are a lot of people hidden on the street.
一开始我们做的工作就比较基础，可能就是测量每个店面的面宽，然后和他们的高度这样做一个基础的。后来在完成了这些基本的工作以后，然后我们就去开始跟当地人进行交流。
So this design and make summer school project is actually a collaboration between Borneo Lab and CanopyU. CanopyU is an online architectural educational studio. So this is actually the pilot project. We start to moving some of the educational program offline.
Really excellent opportunity for me to explore something new that I haven't tried in my school before.
是想了解一下这边的文化，然后以及用当地的一些材料来建造一些做一些设计，这样。现在这个状态就是，未来还会把那个
canvas 给吊上去，进行一个互动装置嘛，就是让别人的故事，写在我们准备好的纸上面，然后让他们绑到那个垂钓的线上，以此留下他们的故事。We
order people to tell them the history.
我们给他们这种平台以后，就会鼓励他们。
Perhaps by sharing their anecdotes, they can see value of this place to them.
所以就会吸引人们，就更多的来关注这条街道，关注它本身。
Now is the time to unravel more story, like from the local community, to let them aware of like what kind of gem we have within the community, and then like what can we do about it.